चैनल गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ सिंगिंग विद कोडी। वेल गाइस, आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेबसाइट। दिस इज अ थर्ड पार्टी वेबसाइट, लेट मी मेक माय सेल्फ क्लियर, बट इट हैज ऑल द क्रूशियल जॉब। आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो व्हिच आर द कंपनीज इन इंडिया व्हिच रिक्रूट फॉर अ क्रूशियल जॉब। इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन दैट वीडियो, द लिंक इज इन अ डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। यू प्लीज गो अहेड एंड क्लिक दैट लिंक एंड यू कैन सी। बट दिस वेबसाइट इज all about the cruise ship job. It's a third party website which has all the cruise ships jobs available over here, whichever company they are catering to. I would recommend you go to this website, create an account and apply for a cruise ship job. And guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and click that subscribe button and don't forget to click that bell icon, because whenever I'm going to post the video, you'll get a notification if you have clicked that bell icon. So let's start this video.
It's awesome.
www.allcruisejob.com. So this is the website. You'll see this page will open. All cruise job, you need to click on that. Once you click on that, this is the home page of this website. You can scroll a little bit down, you can see search, where you can actually search for the job. If you're looking for housekeeping, whatever you want to type, you can go ahead and type. So you'll scroll a little more down, you'll see the beautiful cruise ship and cruise ship job. You can see housekeeping job 14. So 14 jobs are available. Galley jobs 58 jobs are available, like that, whatever number is there, that jobs are available. Now, this is a very important. You can see all this company, they all cater to this website. I mean, whatever openings are there, you can see on this website for all these companies. So how you need to look for a job? Now let's click on one of the jobs. Let's go for a galley job, because it says so many galleys are available. So this page will open, you'll scroll down and you'll see which companies has that job. Which, so you can see Comi Cook from V Ship Caribbean International, but the agency is V Ship. So you'll scroll down, you'll see more jobs. So Chef Deepati, Head Baker. So there are many jobs, guys. So let's click on this one, the Caribbean International. Once you click on that, it will open that job. Now what will you see? You will see the entire thing, which company, what is the job and what is the requirement, which is very important. So it says 1.5 year experience, 1-2 year experience in 5-star hotel. So if you have that, you can apply for this job. So you can go through the requirement and everything and then apply. So once you click on continue, you'll see this homepage where if you are already registered, then, or if you are not, then register new one. Let's click on register. So once you click on register, so it will open with the account registration. So you upload your CV and go further with that. Click continue. So let's see, I have uploaded my CV. So you put all your initials, titles, your name, your email address. So it goes like this, guys. I don't have to spoon feed you. You are already a scholar. You can do it by yourself. I'm just giving you a brief idea about it. So you can see the create a password, put your email address, all that. It's a very simple website, believe me. So if you have worked in cruise ship before, just click on that. If you are not, just avoid that question. So all you need to do, go step by step, and you need to create your profile. You can do it before also and afterwards also. Once you created your profile, it will look like this. Now I will do it again. Now this time I will click on already register, because I'm already registered. I will click on the same thing and let's see what happens, because I've already created the account and it says apply. Once I click apply, it says recruiter website. So I have to click on that, and it will automatically take me to the recruiter website, wherein you just need to click apply. If you have registered before with the same recruiter, you don't have to, but if you're not, you just go ahead and create an account here also. So it's a very simple process. All you need to do, register and apply. So you register one time and then only apply. So guys, let's see some other department also. Let's go for housekeeping this time. Housekeeping is also a very important department where a lot of Indians work. Now, you can see this option called select option. You can just scroll down and you can select what position you're looking for in a housekeeping. So you can just select your housekeeping position and it automatically comes all the job opportunities like chief housekeeper. Let's click on it. So it comes for Windstar Cruises. And what are the responsibility and very important, what are the requirement? If this requirement suits you, if you have all the eligibility, you can apply for this job. So before applying, please go through the requirement, what they are looking for, and then go ahead and apply. So it's that simple. You can see so many things, work experience required, everything will be there guys on this website. Just click on apply if everything goes good. And it also says go to the client website. So you just click on it, it automatically takes you to the client website. Who is the client? Viking Crew. So let's go for another one now. Spa. Spa is also very important department. Lot of Indian in working in spa. Now let's select hair specialist. My lot of friends work as a hair specialist. I've already made a video. I will put that link in the description box. Now MSC Cruises looking for hair specialist. Now this is the requirement. You go through it. If you have all this requirement, apply for it. It's that simple. So you know this website now. You can go ahead and create an account. So guys, all I want you to do is go ahead, create an account and apply for a cruise ship job. Now listen to this very carefully. This is a third party website. If you apply and if you got an opportunity, if you get a call from any of the company, any of the agencies, and they are asking for money, then straight away say no, no, no. Because going on a cruise ship, you does not require money to pay upfront. Yes, it required. I've already made a video how much you need to pay, but upfrontly, no company asks for a money. So be careful. Just because I made this video, that does not mean you blindly trust everyone. I am clarifying myself. You should not pay any money to anyone. Regardless, I have made the video, I have not made the video. Because it's a third party website. It's not a company register website. These people only put the opportunities which other companies has on their website. Maybe fraudster also looking for it. And the moment you register, maybe they'll give you a call. Okay, we like your profile. Go ahead, give an interview. But when they ask for a money, say no, no, no. Well guys, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Okay, I'll keep making videos and informing you about the cruise ship life. So bye from Cruising with Goldie.